Hello, I am Mitsuru Wakiie, and I am the Program Manager, CX-90, from Mazda Motor Corporation in Hiroshima, Japan. I'm happy to be back in my second home, Southern California, to talk about our old new CX-90 in its home environment. I had an opportunity to live here for 2 years to really understand our target customers and their values and their needs. In this garage, you can see that this family must live an active lifestyle. They may often go cycling, snowboarding. We developed this CX-90 to fit their lifestyle, helping them fulfill their passions and interests. I'm confident this vehicle will be their perfect partner, whether they are going out on the town or on a family road trip. As Jeff mentioned, this little crossover will maintain Mazda's signature driving dynamics, allowing for an exciting and confident experience for all occupants, especially the driver. We felt a front engine rear biased layout would elevate Mazda's driving performance. Additionally, CX-90 will come with e-Skyactiv all-wheel drive to expand Mazda's driving capability for a variety of road conditions and terrains. This will ensure drivers can confidently enjoy the full potential of the available powertrains. Before I get to powertrains, let's take a look at the old new large platform. We have put a lot of thought and research into how to provide superior handling in one of Mazda's largest vehicles. In development, we focused on optimizing rigidity across the entire body to help ensure the driver feels an instant response with every input. This helps create a sense of control and confidence. On top of that, the seats were carefully designed to better maintain balance, to provide more comfort in various driving situations. With the rear wheel-based layout, we equipped the CX-90 with kinematic posture control, which you may remember was introduced on the MX-5 Miata last year. Okay, let's talk about what is under the hood. Developed specifically for the large platform, the all-new e-Skyactiv powertrains will provide owners an engaging experience with CX-90. First, I want to talk about the 3.3-liter Inline-6 e-Skyactiv turbo engine, which has the highest performance output among Mazda's mass production gasoline engine, with 340 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque with the recommended fuel economy. The increased displacement is paired with a large turbocharger and increased air intake. The combination of these elements improves torque, output, and rev line to deliver an intuitive acceleration feel that matches the driver's input, resulting in a fun-to-drive experience. Additionally, this engine is equipped with M-hybrid boost to provide improved fuel economy without compromising on its impressive performance. In this mild hybrid system, the electric motor is placed between engine and the transmission. creating smooth acceleration from a standstill and allowing the motor to directly power CX-90 at low speeds. When compared to CX-9, we improved fuel economy while increasing the fun and performance, so the owner can enjoy driving with less environmental impact. In addition to the inline six, CX-90 will be offered in a 2.5-liter four-cylinder e-Skyactiv PHEV, as you can see here, plugged into the home charger. As Jeff mentioned, we are always looking at the changing needs of today's customers, and we believe CX-90 PHEV will offer a new powertrain option for various lifestyles. This PHEV system has been tuned specifically for the CX-90 to provide immediate responsiveness and acceleration that meet the driver's expectation and maintain a performance-oriented experience. In total, the system will provide up to 323 horsepower and 369 pound-feet of torque with the recommended premium fuel. In order to provide owners with flexibility and peace of mind, we designed this PHEV to operate purely as an EV or as a hybrid, depending on the scene and the traffic environment. Whether the driver requires maximum acceleration when merging onto the freeway, or needs peace of mind for a long distance trip, this CX-90 PHEV provides more than enough performance while leaving less of a carbon footprint. With the large platform and the easy powertrain, we are committed to making CX-90 handle comfortably and intuitively to create an enjoyable experience, whether the driver is with family, friends, or on their own. Thank you very much for your time. Please follow Drew, who will lead you to the backyard, where my colleague, Chief Designer Takano Mitsuru Wakiie, will speak to you about the distinct design of CX-90.